Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, I will creating a modern geometric logo in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start double clicks on the artboard tool. In the tool menu, check mark on show center mark. In display section, then press OK. Make fill off. Select rectangle tool from the tool menu. Hold the Alt key and left click on the center of the artboard. Write width as 50 pixels and write height as 100 pixels. Press OK. Hold Shift key and select both top corner points. Makes corner round. Now, go to Edit menu and select Copy. Again, go to Edit menu and select Paste in front. Hold Shift key and rotate it 90 degrees. Align it properly. Select both and hold Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Select Shape Builder tool from the tool menu. Now make heart shape. Align it center from Align panel. Hold Shift plus Alt keys in. Make its copy to upper side. Again, hold Shift plus Alt keys in. Make its copy to upper side. Select all and select Shape Builder tool from the tool menu. Swaps, stroke to fill. Now make shapes, as per I made. Select all and hold Shift key and select shapes and press Delete key. Hold Shift key and put it on center mark. Change its color from color palettes. Select all and right-click and make group. Select it and go to Effect menu. Select Distort and Transform. Select Transform. Now select bottom middle point and right angle as 90 degrees. Watch preview. Move horizontally, minus 4 pixels and vertically, 4 pixels and make 3 copies and press OK. Now it looks nice. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you have any questions, ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.